All right, I want to take a look at how arc length, angle, and radius are all connected together here now that we have this definition of a radian. So I have a picture here where I've got one radian, and remember one radian is an angle such that when it's placed at the center of a circle, the arc length that it intercepts is equal in length to the radius. So up here I have the angle, one radian, the radius is 3.4, and the arc length is 3.4. Notice if I slide this around and I change the radius of the circle, I'm not changing the angle, but notice that the radius and the arc length are always the same length. 2 and 2 right there, 2.1, 2.4, right? With one radian, the arc length and the radius are the same, okay? Now what I want to do is I want to change the angle. So let's put this at something nice like 3. I'm going to move this up to well, there's 1.5, the radius is the same, but the angle changed, right? Notice the arc length changed. There was an angle of 1, arc length of 3, now it's up at 1.45, now it's up at, let's see, what did I just do? The angle is now at 2. So here we have an angle of 2, notice what happens when I change the radius. What do you notice? Radius of 1, arc length 2, radius of 2, arc length 4, radius of 3, arc length 6. What's the relationship you see between the angle, the radius, and the arc length? Right. 2.5 radius. It looks like the arc length is always the product of the angle and the radius. Let's test that hypothesis. Let's change the angle to something else. There's 2.5. The radius is 2.5. The angle is 2.5. 2.5 times 2.5 is 6.25. Right. Make the angle 3. 3 times 2.5 is 7.5, change the radius. 3 times 3 is 9. It looks like the arc length is always the radius times the angle. The arc length is the radius times the angle. Notice, however, that this angle is not being measured in degrees. This angle is being measured in radians. This is a very special thing. When the angle is measured in radius, the arc length is the radius times the angle. I'm going to try something. The arc length is equal to the radius times the angle.